With the Mason Athletic Trainer, please report to the finish line area. Mason Athletic Trainer to the finish line, please.
Gosh, the two Mason guys are right there together. That's unbelievable.
400 pounds. Third and final call for the girls and boys, 400 dash. First call for the girls and boys, 300 hurdles. Just a heads up to the Comets hurdle crew. If you're not at your flight of hurdles yet, please get to your post and be ready. It won't be long, we'll be setting up those 300. Comet hurdle crew, take your place. Now the results in the boys 4x100 meter relay from the 2009 Mason Invitational, a tie for 8th place between Kirk and Moeller, and 7th place Kirsten. A tie for 5th place between Mason and Woodrow. In 4th place, LePage East. 3rd place, Britton Works. 2nd place, Northmont. We would like to thank everyone that helped with the meet this evening, including the finish line track and cross country district club, and all of the volunteers at the field events and down at the finish line, all of the officials. It takes a lot of volunteers and a lot of help to run a track meet. Thank you, everyone. Go! in the girls 4x400. The Mason Invitational record was held by Mason. They set it in 2007 at 359.4.
Just a second.
This is the first of two heats in the boys 4x400 meter relay. And it is the final event of the evening.
That's Matt Bond running. 4x400.
The lights are still on in the Mason Track and Field Boosters concession stand. They're open for business. Don't forget about picking up a t-shirt or a snack for the trip home. We would like to thank everyone that helped with the meet this evening, including the finish line track and cross country boosters club and all of the volunteers at the field events and down at the finish line, all of the officials. Takes a lot of volunteers and a lot of help to run a track meet. Thank you, everyone. In the girls 4x400, the Mason Invitational record was held by Mason. They set it in 2007 at 359.4.